This resume is looking pretty good, but there's just one problem. I'd really like for it to fit on one page, but I don't want to delete anything. I think I could probably make it fit if I just adjust the spacing a little bit. Word allows you to adjust the line spacing and the paragraph spacing, which is the extra space before or after a paragraph. Start by selecting some text, and then in the paragraph group, click the line and paragraph spacing command. By default, the line spacing is 1.15. You could also change it to 1.0, which is single-spaced, or 2.0, which is double-spaced. But if you want to have precise control over the line spacing, click Line Spacing Options. There are two things here that you can change, the line spacing mode and the amount. When the mode is set to multiple, you can type in the number of lines of spacing you want. The default is 1.15, so we might change it to something like 1.07 to bring the lines a little bit closer to single-spaced. But if you're more accustomed to measuring in points, like with font sizes, you can select exactly. Since I have 11-point text, I'm going to make the line spacing a little bit bigger than that so that the lines aren't too close together. Now I'll try to adjust the line spacing for the work history and education. This still has a lot of extra space. That's because in this case, each line is a separate paragraph. And if you click the Show Hide command, you can see all of the paragraph marks. After each of these paragraphs, Word is adding paragraph spacing, which we want to get rid of. Make sure the text is selected. Then click the Line and Paragraph Spacing command, and then at the bottom of the list there are two options. I'm going to select Remove Space After Paragraph. Just like with line spacing, if you want to fine-tune the paragraph spacing, go to Line Spacing Options, and then you can type in whichever values you want for the spacing before and after. I think I just want 3 points after each paragraph. It's still not quite fitting on one page, so I'm going to see if there are any other sections where I can remove some spacing. Let's try removing some of the paragraph spacing from here. All right, it looks like it's all on one page now.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.